Hey guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2. We are continuing the 4,000 mile journey from Perth, the UK, all the way up to, I'll show you in a few minutes. So in the last episode we just finished this little route to out here where we stopped at the little rest station. So today, I don't know how long it will take us, but I'll finish it after the... We'll not do any longer episodes after this. We'll see how long it takes us to do this. And then, hold on, there's a fourth one, listen. Hold on. Is it back there? Where's my other pillow? That's... One, two, three. There's a fourth one. That's it. Yeah. Nice and high. There we go, sorry about that. Had to adjust myself. So we'll get Umia. I'm not going to name them all again because it takes me ages. So we're basically going to follow this all the way up. They've got a few cities in a row, and then we'll get that one. Now we're going to go in here, turn and come back up here. Up to here. And then these two along to here and get the ferry. All the way up to here. So it's a long ferry ride. So I don't, as I say, I don't know how long it will take us to get up to there. But that'll be today's episode. So let's go. I hate it when I'm not centred. It puts me off. There we go, all good to go. So we'll continue this drive. This will probably take the rest of the day, probably about an hour maybe. Not sure, it's quite, still quite a bit of a journey on driving time, so we'll see how long. On the wrong lane. Sorry. My socks tucked in. So that's Umia. There, looking pretty good. Let's have a quick look, see where we are. It says there's only 900 miles now. I think the majority of that's the ferry, so let's see. Yeah. So we've got two more cities before we get to the one that's got the ferry on it. Well, three actually, I didn't see that other one. So we've got three cities, and then we hit the ferry, and that will take us all the way to the last stop. So yeah, probably another 20 minutes maybe.
Thank you.
This will take us over quite a long way. Considering we've got 30 hours still in the journey, I'm expecting this to be a 30 hour journey on the tram. Oh, not the tram, the ferry. It's going to be interesting, to say the least. So, kicking knees. Oh god, that's tight. Too tight, too tight. Oh, we saved it. We got stopped, but it saved. So we'll find the ferry, which is down here. Got really tight roads around here. Thank god I've not got a double. Assuming that's the... Whoa! That was close. I'm assuming that's the ferry that we're taking. How'd I get in it? I went by it. That's a garage. Hold on. Did I get on the boat? Did I go by it? Must be this bit here. Oh god, that's tight as hell. Where do we go? Ow. I'm assuming it's this way. That's for somebody else, that one. Alright, this one. Got you. That's a confusing layer because it's a double layer. Interesting. Right. How far is the ferry? 32 hours. I thought that would be it. 1600, sorry. That will take us all the way here. <laughs> 32 hours of a ferry, bloody hell. Would you guys sitting on a ferry for 32 hours? Okay, where are we going? Eight-minute drive. Must be just right here then. Very interesting looking road texture here. Must be out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, and seeing that's an island. Really tight round here. Thank god we've not got a double trailer. That would not make through these roads. Although I probably could have just stayed on the main road. Oh, here we are. Do I need to reverse it in? Yep. Okay, what we'll do, so we'll drive up here. Not yet for reverse too early. That was a hell of a journey. ...7,000 XP, God's sake, that's at 2 levels. Almost 2. Current, continue. What we're going for? We've got all of them. Although it's no point considering. So I've maxed out just-in-time delivery. Let's go for that. Well, one job away from another level, so... What we could do, actually, rather than picking another job... is we can drive along that big windy road that I've seen on the map. Although it's pointless though. What we'll do is we'll go up here and then we'll come back down, go down here. Since we're here we might as well discover it, you know. So let's go. Let's get out of here. If we find a service station at some point, we'll go in. Because I need to fix the tyres and stuff. Traffic at all around here. There's a service station over there, we'll get that on the way back. Whoa, bumpy roads. Whoa. Although in saying that, we are going 80 miles an hour, so then. This is all one way. Because it's really narrow, I can see more than 2 vehicles go by. I'm assuming it isn't. That's probably why there's not any traffic around here. But that far north, it's daylight. Oh, that's going to be spinning around. Bit of farmland, I think. It's interesting up here, I'm glad we came up here. Spin it, yeah. It is a two-way system, I can't see how. Wow, they leveled up. Huh. Nice. place. But we've not discovered this area yet. Go all the way down until we discover it. Guess we need to go in here. We'll just go in here and turn. I wonder if that's a usable rail line. Gonna have a look. Look, I can hear something. When does it stop here? Catch the fallout on the bit then. Where's this go? What the hell? I've done well with the map in here. Let's see where this goes. And a tunnel up here. That is very interesting. So it takes you all the way up to where the windy road is. Huh, interesting. Okay, let's go. We'll just drive back. If we can get back on the road, that is. We'll stop at that service station on the way by. We'll go and get the other discovery. This place is so windy. Well, there is traffic. I think he's going to go straight on. Maybe this bit's fine for two-way traffic because it's a bigger road. That looks like a railway line up there. For a service station. How are we going to get out of here? I will figure it out. We need to service it. So that's 3 grand for both. That's not too bad. Right, how are we getting out of here? Yeah. back out and go to that other place. And then that'll be us. Oh, that's a bump and a half. It's Transport Fever Road. Happening. No. Why you tell me to go that way? Wait, what? Ah, I might go left. Hold on, I didn't see a left turn there. Where's the left turn? How did I miss it? Where's this left turn? I went right by it. No wonder I can easily look at it. It's another one of these stuck roads. 6 of 7, I think that will be good. It's a very remote area here. I think that'll be us. That's enough driving. So, I think we leveled up actually. Skills. We'll go high value again. So let's take a look at our skills for 5.0 rating. So long distance is covered, as is that. So we get up to 18%, 3% increase for finished and important delivery, 30% higher reward for finishing urgent delivery. That basically covers everywhere. Percent increase, high value cargo, 30% in total. 30% more fuel. Right, that's going to be it for today. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Euro Truck Simulator 2, where we have been all the way up to the top of the map, literally, and we've discovered all the areas up here, so we can have a look later and see what they've got for us. I'll have a quick look at the freight market and see what they've actually got around here, just in general. See what we can get. Toulouse to Kami, I think, Finland. We can go for fuel from Glasgow. Which is basically the way we just came, but with fuel rather than the dryers. What about you? Yeah, we've been there, I think. But I'm going to end it here. Thank you all very much for watching, and see you all in the next episode. Goodbye for now.